Theesfeld here with Wyndham area social teacher Brian Joyce. We're gonna play Millionaires Lounge now. Here's how it goes. We have entertainment, pop culture, and geography. Or no, maybe sports is in there. Geography, entertainment, and sports categories. The higher the amount of points, the harder the question. You also have the moment you can use to ask the expert, would be Mr. Hansen over there. And you also have the iPad. You have 1 minute to look up any question you need help with on there. So
okay,
let's get started here. What's your first pick? What do you say?
Let's do entertainment, geography, and sports. Is that correct? Let's do sports for 300.
Sports for 300. What sport uses rackets, shuttlecocks, and a net?
Badminton. Who's sports? What is badminton?
Badminton. Badminton is correct. That's 300 points for you.
Can I interject at any time with my answer? How does that work? Do I have to wait for you to stop?
Yeah, wait for me to say the whole question.
Okay.
And then
all right.
You can answer
all right.
And all that.
What if I know right away? Okay, I can't blurt it out.
Badminton, you can.
Okay.
All right. What do you say to the next one?
Let's go sports for 400.
Sports for 400. In boxing, what do the letters KO stand for?
What is knockout?
Knockout?
Let's
is correct. So that's 400 points. You're after 700 points.
All right. I guess my next choice then. Let's go to geography for 1,000.
Geography for 1,000. Get to the big one. Name three of the five great lakes.
Let's go with what is Superior? Michigan. Erie. Ontario. Huron.
Legs. Yep, they're all up there. Nice job. That's 1,000 points.
Do
pretty good.
Bonus for five.
No, you only have named three, so.
Whatever.
Right. So you got just 1,700 points. That's pretty good so far. No strikes, no extra little thing you got there, so.
Sure. Let's go to geography for 100.
Geography for 100. What is your capital of Minnesota?
Well, the capital of Minnesota, I believe. What is St. Paul?
St. Paul. That is correct. So you got 100 points there. 1,800 points total now. Looks like it.
All right, let's go sports for 1,000.
Sports for 1,000. Three consecutive strikes in bowling is known as a...
What is a turkey?
A turkey. That's correct. That's another 1,000 points. That's pretty good so far, Mr. Joyce.
Thank you.
So you're up to 2,800 points.
Are
you thinking about going for that next big one? 1,000 points entertainment?
Nope, we're going to go entertainment for 100.
Alrighty. This movie is about a ship that sinks due to an iceberg.
We're going to go entertainment. What is Titanic?
Titanic. That is correct. That's 100 points for you. Pretty difficult question there, I'd say, but
yeah, really a whopper there.
So yeah, 2,900 points.
Let's go. Entertainment for 200.
Entertainment for 200 points. This one's a bonus, so it will be multiplied by two. So you have a chance for 400 points.
Alright.
Which horror movie villain kills people in their dreams?
That's who is Freddy Krueger?
That is correct. So that's 400 points there. So you're up to 3,300 points. That's pretty good so far. Wow. Very impressive.
Thank you. Let's go for geography. 300
points. What is the capital of Kenya?
Thank you. I'm going to utilize my iPad.
The iPad
option. All right.
Grab that here for you.
I'm going to
Google.
What is Nairobi?
Nairobi. That is correct.
I apologize. That was embarrassing. I will try harder.
So that was 300 points. So you're up to 3,600 now. We've answered a few questions, so we're going to cut to a little short commercial break. Stay tuned. Here with Mr. Joyce, he has 3,600. He uses the iPad. He also has no strikes. So let's keep going.
Let's go with sports for 100.
Sports for 100 points. What is the longest race in the Olympics?
What is the marathon?
Marathon. That's correct. 100 points. Quick and easy there.
Let's go with, do we have a geography for 200?
Geography for 200. What is the capital of Greece?
What is Athens?
Athens. That's correct, 200 points, so you're up to 3,900.
Let's go with the next geography. What is geography? 400.
Capital of Australia. Melbourne.
Canberra.
That's one strike. That's no big deal. You got 3,900 points. You got, still got your ass best for the card now. Don't forget about that.
I'm not going to be the Secretary of State in terms of that. Right, let's go with geography for 500. Another capital question.
B. Capital of Canada.
What is Ontario?
Ottawa. That's two strikes. Well, you got those out of the way. You have nothing else for geography, so you got entertainment and sports.
7th grade geography. Alright, let's go entertainment for 300.
Entertainment for 300 points. Yeah. What is the clown's name in the movie Man?
Let's go entertainment for 300. Utilize my ass, the expert.
Alright. Mr. Hanson, what is it?
Who is Pennywise?
Pennywise. There it is. 300 points. So,
thank you, Mr. Hanson.
Mr. Hanson back there. Pennywise. You're up to 4,200 points. Two strikes.
Right, let's go sports for 500.
Sports for 500 points.
Thank you.
How many rings are there in the Olympic Games?
Let's go for 500.
Five. That is correct. So you're up to 4,700 points.
We'll finish off the sports category.
Alrighty. You got sports for 200 points. This is the bonus, so it will be 400 points if you get it correct. 700 points. Most popular indoor sport in the U.S.
What is ping pong?
It is ping pong. Basketball. So that was your third strike. So now we're gonna have to go to the final question.
Oh, really? Okay.
You can bet all your points. You can bet some, whatever you want to do. It's up to you.
Let's go big. Let's bet all of it. All
right. We're gonna bet 4,700 points. bar was named after which real person?
Who is Babe Ruth?
Babe Ruth. Ruth Cleveland, daughter of President and Mrs. Grover Cleveland. So, you bet all the points, you got the question wrong, so you ended with 0 points.
Tough break.
It all happens to the best, I guess. And this is, well, that's it for Millionaire's Lounge. Thank you, Mr. Joyce, for joining us, and we'll see you next week.